Hi, I'm here at the Avondale RSA in West Auckland with representatives from RSAs across Auckland with the Honourable Phil Goff and a number of our Labor colleagues here to bring some really good news to New Zealand's veterans.
What this policy does is respect those people who put themselves in harm's way, who put their lives at risk on behalf of their country.
Labor is going to be backing an amendment to the Veterans Support Bill and putting in our manifesto if necessary, a change which will mean that all vets who've served overseas in theatre will be automatically entitled to the Veterans Support Pension. They will not have to have the 52% of disability qualifying requirement in order to get it. What that means is that instead of 3,200 veterans getting it, over 16,000 will. And that includes the community services card, it means a lump sum payment on death, and it means an entitlement to continue getting their super even if they're in hospital for a long period of time.
28% of our existing veterans that are eligible for this pension will have passed on in the next 5 years. The time to do it is now.
It's just one way of giving our vets a little bit more security, a little bit more comfort when they've put their lives on their line and held nothing back for their country. This is a recommendation of the Law Commission and the Royal New Zealand RSA. It's something the Labor Party, through our spokesperson Phil Goff, strongly supports. And we're here to say to the veterans of New Zealand, we care about you and we really, really acknowledge and appreciate the service that you've given your country. We're going to stand by you, just as you stood by New Zealand.